New pictures have just been released showing the moment a light plane collided with a helicopter over New York's Hudson River. The amateur vision shows, taken from a ferry, shows the moment of impact. Nine people, including a group of Italian tourists, were killed instantly when the craft crashed mid-air over the Hudson at lunchtime on Saturday.